For the week of June 27th, 2011, this is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
CIFE is helping reduce the amount of energy the base draws from Tokyo Electric Power Company by generating their own electricity from Naval Facilities Engineering Command Far East Natural Gas Cogeneration Plant. The plant generates 110-volt 60-hertz electricity, which is used in the U.S., and 50-hertz electricity, which is used in Japan.
50 hertz is for shore facilities, like housing, offices, that regularly used. And 60 hertz power is mainly for ships, 7th fleet ships.
Clean natural gas fuels 3 gas turbine generators, 3 reciprocating engine generators, and upgraded steam generation and distribution systems, which support both the fleet with 60 hertz energy and shore facilities and infrastructure with 50 hertz energy, with the power equal to the load of 26,000 homes.
We generate just at 14.5 megawatts of 50 hertz power, but here during the summer months when it's really hot, that 14 megawatts is actually supplying about a third of the requirement. The utilities have to import power from TEPCO to meet the other demand.
Cogeneration is a combined heat and power system that conserves heat wasted in normal generation and redirects it to provide heating and, in some applications, cooling and dehumidification. Petty Officer Chris Henry, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
USS Blue Ridge, LCC-19, the flagship of Commander U.S. 7th Fleet, departed Yokosuka Naval Base for its summer deployment. During the underway, Blue Ridge will be participating in Talisman Sabre 2011, a joint military and humanitarian exercise. Vice Admiral Scott Van Buskirk, Commander U.S. 7th Fleet and overall combined task force commander for Talisman Sabre, said Talisman Sabre is a realistic and challenging exercise that brings us together with our Australian allies to improve our ability to work both bilaterally and multilaterally, and be poised to provide security for our citizens both regionally and globally. Approximately 22,000 personnel from the U.S., Australia, and Canada are expected to take part in the exercise, which will occur off the northern and eastern coasts of Australia. Blue Ridge has been serving in the 4 deployed naval forces for more than 30 years, after arriving in Yokosuka in 1979. Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Moving to host countries like Japan present unique challenges to military families coming here for the first time. That's why the staff at Yokosuka's Housing Services Center strive to make the transition to Japanese society seamless. Gary Wood, one of the interpreters at the center, says one of the biggest differences compared to elsewhere is the size of the houses.
You know, the chance of you finding a 4 or 5 bedroom house with, you know, countless numbers of parking spots and like all the room in the world to do anything is really difficult to find, especially under certain rent prices.
Daniel Rourke, who's the personnel support manager at the center, says they're willing to assist incoming personnel even before they get on the plane.
The best thing that you can do is to, before you come over here, they should contact us and start asking the questions and let us know so we can start working with them. And maybe we can tell you some stuff that'll relieve some of that stress so that it's not so bad when you get here.
In the end, the most important thing is to be prepared and to know what to expect before making a permanent change of duty station. Petty Officer Adam York, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.